Dearly beloved, we are gathered together in the sight of God to join together this man and woman in holy matrimony. It is an honorable estate instituted of God, signifying unto us the mystical union that is between Christ and his church. The holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his presence in first miracle in Cana of Galilee. It is commended in the scriptures to be honorable among all, and therefore is not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in the fear of God. Into this holy estate, these two persons present come now to be joined.
Ladies and gentlemen, and all the lovers around the world, I want to talk about the one I love. I know a lot of times we forget how they take good care of you, but tonight, I just want to express the way I feel.
Oh, baby, funny how things have changed in my life now. Whether near or far, I want to be where you are. And you're like a rose that blooms in my garden, innocent and sweet, my love.
Too.